So I'm going to make the solar powered jack o' lantern. First thing to do is cut this off. I use a regular scissor. And pop this bad boy right off. That's the first half.
Second step is to make a hole. These are them. Of course, not lit up because it isn't nighttime. But get it up close. They're gorgeous. I cannot wait to see them lit up. Look how awesome they look.